Good morning, YouTube. It's a great day to be alive today. Saturday. Hope everybody has a great morning today and has a great weekend for the rest past next 2 days. But yeah, if you guys are new to the channel, welcome. If you guys haven't hit the subscribe button yet, please hit the subscribe button. It really means a lot to me. But yeah, it is currently 7:50. I'm actually on my way to the gym right now because I'm going to meet with Jay. Gonna go over our first posing practice, so we're gonna see how that goes. So yeah, let's head over to the gym. I'll see you guys in a bit.
Salutations to all, you can call me Cuddy or Mr. Extravagant, cause I'm getting my money when my doors are swinging. It's like a bird on wheels. You can come to Ohio and you can see how it feels. And this the premiere of that new hair. It's gonna take you beyond where we just can't live. But all you gon' hear is something crazy. In fact, I'll be burning the booth, we'll get you looser than yak. Yep, you got it right. Now don't get left, get on your good foot. It's only right that you step and keep bobbing to this shit unfamiliar. If your main line got time, then I'll be drilling her. I keep you in my realm, I keep you in the sound. I keep myself up high because the haze by the pound. And my imagination, you can look all over the nation, but they ain't
you
see.
You can look all over, but no, you'll never find
hot shit
like mine.
Alright guys, so we are here, just finished our first posing practice with Jay. How'd it go?
What's going on, guys? So we just hit our first posing practice with Gio right here. He's about 15 weeks out from the Fresno Classic. Just touching up on some basics, transitions, front poses, side poses, and back poses. So we're gonna have Gio come and dial these next 15 weeks, and I'm super excited to see the final product.
Alright guys, so you heard him. First posing practice was harder than I thought. That shit's hard. Like, people that do it, I have my respect for them because this shit is hard. But yeah, so I'm gonna go home, eat breakfast, and then come back and kill my workout later. So I'll see you guys in a bit. What's going on, guys? So I just got to the gym. I just got back again like about 10 minutes ago. I went home, ate some breakfast, rested a little bit. But yeah, I'm back at the gym. I'm gonna hit a pull day and so let's get into the pull day.
Savior, but I'm not asking for favors. My whole life I feel like a burden. I think too much and I hate it. I'm so used to being in the wrong. I'm tired of caring. Love it never gave me a home. So I sit here in the shine. I felt peace in your body. And show me there's no point in trying. I'm at one. And I've been quiet for so long.
So just finished our workout, gonna do some cardio for about 25-30 minutes because I have to open now. But yeah, here with Alyssa, gonna hit some cardio. She chose Stairmaster, I wanted to do the treadmill, but Stairmaster this, so yep, see you guys in about 25 minutes. All right guys, so we are here at Target looking for a goddamn scale. Oh, found the scale.
That's a brown one. The one that we already have.
We? You mean me?
It was ours. It's at our house for the longest time.
So, I think I'm going to go with this one because it's the one I currently have at the house.
That we had at ours.
She's mine. It's mine.
Just let it close. Let's go.
Yeah, she wants to let it close. All right, guys. So, we at Target just got me a food scale because they don't have one and I need one. And I like this one because it's like digital and you can measure like grams, fluid ounces, and all that stuff. So yeah, and I need it because I didn't bring mine. I left it at home and I should have brought it. But yeah, now she wants to go look for clothes. Huh?
Yes. Slutty.
She wants to look for slutty clothes. Fucking retarded. But yeah, so I'll see you guys back at home. All right guys, so I just got the shower and I was gonna use this because I just bought it at Target. Piece is broken, does not work. So now I have to go back to Target and exchange for another one. This piece just didn't work. The disappointment is real. But yeah, I'm gonna make my food either way and then head out. See you guys in a bit. Boom, there it is. Got about 145 grams of rice, 5 ounces of chicken. Gonna add some of this hot pico pica sauce on it for flavoring. Got my up energy drink and gonna enjoy the food. Watch Fast and Furious before I head out. See you guys in a bit. What's going on guys? So just got back earlier. So I ended up going to Costco, getting some chicken, diet Dr. Pepper, and some sweet potatoes because I'm getting tired of the white rice, so I'm gonna substitute it. And then I went to actually GNC, didn't find anything there. GNC's actually been lagging lately, they don't have any good stuff. So I ended up going to Vitamin Shop, picked up some pre-workouts and BCAAs. And the great thing that I like about the Vitamin Shop is that they will match your prices. So if you guys say something about matching prices, they will look it up themselves and find the best deal ever. And I think that's pretty cool about them. And if you don't like it, like you don't like the taste, or you don't like, you just don't not satisfied with the product, just take it back and they'll exchange it for you. No problem at all. No questions asked. Just okay. Which one would you like to try? That was pretty cool. And then I had my first cheat meal since my prep started, and let me tell you guys, it was amazing. Like, just I ended up having Pology exactly. So, and that was just amazing. I was actually able to eat food, actual food. But yeah, so the reason I named the title that I thought it'd be easier is because I honestly thought that this prep, the prep would be easier. Like, I know I'm only in a week into it, but it's hard. Like, guys that do it for a living, like, my respect to them, because I've been doing it for a week and I'm like, I'm drained. I'm always tired. And my workouts have just been different from what I normally do. And when I had my first rest day, I was like, thankful. Like, my body needed a rest. I was in bed by like 9 o'clock. It was super weird. But yeah, but I mean, I'm going to stick with them. I'm actually 1 week down, so I have 15 weeks out now, starting tomorrow, and couldn't be happier. I'm ready for this. I can tell you that I'm hungry more than ever. I'm hoping for the best, actually, in 15 weeks from now. But yeah, so I hope everybody had a great weekend. I'm gonna go ahead, sit down, and work on this video, edit it, and try upload it tonight. And see you guys in the next one. Take it easy.